everyone. My name is Rajeshi Naik. Welcome back. Today I am going to tell you a story about the snail and the cherry tree. Once upon a time, there was a cherry tree near a pond. One day, a frog came out of the pond and looked here and there. He saw a snail climbing on the cherry tree. He asked the snail, "Where are you going, little snail?" Snail said, "I am going to the top of the tree to eat 3 cherries." Frog got surprised and said, "But there are no cherries on the tree right now." Snail said, "But soon there will be," and started climbing. After few days, she met Squirrel. Squirrel also asked her, "Where are you going, little snail?" Snail said, "I am going to the top of the tree to eat sweet cherries." Squirrel also got surprised and said, "But there are no cherries on the tree right now." Snail said, "But soon there will be," and started climbing. After few days, she met birds. There were many birds on the branches. They also asked her, "Where are you going, little snail?" Snail said, "I am going to the top of the tree to eat sweet cherries." Birds also got surprised and said, "But there are no cherries on the tree right now." Snail said, "But soon there will be," and started climbing. After few days, she reached the top of the tree and saw many sweet, red, ripe cherries. She sat on one big leaf and started eating. She said, "I am the happiest snail in the world." Moral of the story is, if you want something, never stop trying. Thank you. Please subscribe, share and like. Thank you.